All right, hey yo guys, what is going on? G.I. Geo Gamer here, and today we are back with a brand new video. Age of Empires is a little bit late today. I did decide to go out to lunch with my family, but jumping back into things, here we go. Circle of Ossus. This is gonna be really loud. All right, there we go. Blood, Ice, and Steel, the Circle of Ossus. Hard. With the Ottomans defeated in the New World, Morgan and his men head into the jungle, seeking the location of the Lake of the Moon from the Aztecs, only to encounter new enemies. So, alright, so we're pushing inland now. Got a new dude, the Circle of Ossus.
The Aztec city is north of here. The Spanish are laying siege.
If we help the Aztecs, perhaps they'll tell us the location of the Lake of the Moon. What of the Turks?
They're beaten. We killed most of the survivors in the jungle, and the Spanish captured the rest.
Kill it, please!
It's unfortunate.
Pure white. I've never seen such a thing.
I have. On the walls of the caves in Malta. I do not like this. This new world holds many dangers.
Does this animal mean the Circle of Ossus is in the New World?
I fear so. And if the Circle seeks the Lake of the Moon, we must beat them to it. Prepare the men. The Aztec city is deep in the jungle. We'll have to cut our way through.
Alrighty. Cutting our way through the jungle. We know what's up. We know what's good. We got to wreck some people. Plug in my phone. Oh, we're professional guys, don't worry about it. Temples of the Aztec. Oh, I remember this mission. Yeah.
Commandment.
Yo, this is a rough mission.
Yes.
And it's rough on moderate.
Spanish dogs have imprisoned some Aztecs to mine gold for them.
I'm a picture.
The mission. One of the three prisoners has shown us the way to the Aztec village. We must construct a trading post and form an alliance with the Aztecs.
Ally up with the Aztecs.
Commandment.
All right, I believe we have a chief up here somewhere. Where you at, chief?
Ready.
Just a random wild jaguar running through. That's nice.
We welcome you in our battle against the Spanish.
Alright. Oh no. Wait, it didn't go loud. Okay.
Commandment!
Oh, it did. Alright. This is a little bit louder too. I don't think I appreciate. Maybe it's the music. Oh, that's what it is. The music is too loud. Alright, there we go.
We must use it to build a town center.
Alright, let's get our base up. Bunch of villagers.
Forster. Commandment. Yes.
Alright. So we have allied with the natives. We can get food from mills.
Send a runner to Tenochtitlan to request an army of Aztec warriors. We must protect the temples in my village until they arrive.
Alright. So we have to protect these temples. Where's the Aztec chief? Alright, that's the runner. I thought there was a chief around here. I don't know. But we need artillery foundries. Because we are going to be making hoop throwers only. Oh god.
Yes. Ready.
Man, this is gonna be a bit of a rough one.
We must help the Aztecs.
Don't you dare.
Temples against the Spanish until the large Aztec army arrives.
Alright. So basically we have to hold out for 15 minutes. Save more than one temple is a secondary, but we need at least one alive. Alright. You know what? We should get a church up. Just for some healing. This is the gold. Give your heroes I'm not really worried about the heroes right now, to be honest. Let's get one more of you. Oh snap. Alright. Let's keep Morgan down there. Honestly, we're gonna take that. Alright, and then we're gonna go ahead and get... alright, we can't get line of sight yet, but we do want three priests. Again, we have a ton of people on wood. So let's get some of you guys hunting. And I'd say two of you... Yo, chill out, bro. Alright. Oh, look at that. Alright, we got a couple workers already. Put you on four, I guess. And... you guys as well. You go shoot that thing. Alright, another attack coming in. We can actually repair these, apparently. Which will indeed benefit us later on. Native lore, I think, would be... actually, the mill. Mill's being cheaper, because we are going to need to build a mill really soon, to be honest. I really want to go ahead and take this out. I don't know if we have the troops for it, but I think we should. Let's grab some more hoop throwers. Population is a problem. There we go. Alright, we need to rescue these dudes, these native villagers. They'll turn into more troops for us. Alright, make sure these guys are safe. Yeah. I see you, bro. See what you're saying. Alright. Cool. Yeah, there we go. So now we can take this out. We got extra warriors. Alright. Alright, it's a good thing we have allies here, that's for sure. Man, a lot of these dogs. Snap. We didn't lose any workers, though. Alright, this thing is going down. I want you to come get this treasure. Y'all go get healed up. Alright, I'm thinking villagers just for now. We need a bunch more attacking troops. Now, can we repair these? Yeah, we can. So I'm not really too worried about that, actually. I think maybe we should get some more cavalry. But I'm not going to worry about that too much. Although maybe I should be. Alright, my guys are faster. Alright, honestly, I need these the other way around. Oh god, I just alt-tabbed out of the game. Okay. Alright, and then I want you on six. Alright, I don't need Steam open in the background, thanks though. I really hate this audio glitch, man. Kinda really sucks. Alright, priests are beating the horsemen. Now, out back here should all be cleared out now, so we should be safe. Just be out and around. Wait, alright, ooh, a hoop thrower. So the Knights of St. John call for a new world crusade. You receive a shipment of 8 hoop throwers from Malta. All hoop throwers are improved. This use of trained personnel means all your other units have fewer hit points from now on. Alright, hoop throwers get 25 port... Alright, yeah, I want that. Basically, our hoop throwers get a massive boost. Oh, we do need more cavalry. No, stay alive. Alright, hoop throwers get a huge buff. And all my other troops get, you know, kind of nerfed. But that still is 100% worth. Alright, man, these are starting to take a little bit of damage. Alright, so we do need a stable. We could go for an age up. I think that is definitely a good possibility. Alright, Morgan Black. Let's go explore up here. Alright. So far it's pretty easy, but when they start really pushing up the attacks in like huge waves, it'll definitely be a lot more complex. Oh my god. Alright, we are not safe down there. Pardon me for ever thinking that. Alright, Morgan's going down, ladies and gents. Alright, cool. This is about to be a bit of a engagement. Man. Alright, we need gold though. You guys are gonna have to stay down here, you're gonna have to risk it. Alright, Morgan's back up. See, even now we're getting attacked up here. Alright, we'll send the Eagle Runners. And honestly, we should probably get some more of them. Get a bunch of Jaguar Knights. And I want you to build one of these. Never mind, you can't. We'll just take the troops at this point. Bezunke. Wow, these guys do a lot of damage. Oh no. Alright, starting to take some good damage. Again, I think we just need a lot more villagers, honestly. But resources are a little bit scarce on this map, for sure. Okie doke. Alright, what are all these? Hit points increased, speed reduced. I'm not really using them right now, so I'm not worried about it. Alright, no, that's useless. Alright. We also need some cavalry. Alright, cool. I did want you to go explore, didn't I? Maybe that was a risky option, but whatever. Alright, and I want you shooting up into there, you shooting up into there. Alright, I'm assuming there's more villagers out here that need rescuing. That would be my guess. Alright, I think Morgan can take these guys on, can he? Oh yeah, he's got that. Alright, a cavalry force is a lot bigger. It's got Carib blowgunners, eh? The ship is pretty useless. There's nothing. Oh snap, oh there's some more, okay. Now, is this their villagers out here or what? Yeah, there is, okay. So this does need to be a bit of a rescue mission. Alright, we'll send the cavalry out to help. Hey, cheers, mate. Zebiork. Alright. We have a ton of lazy villagers. Let's get a mill up and get the mill upgrade. Yeah, there we go. Nice. So we'll take this out. Only 4 more minutes till the army arrives. Then things get, I don't know, kind of complicated. Tenochtitlan Aztec army
here soon.
We must protect our temples. Yeah, we'll protect your temples, dude. I expected this to be much harder, I'm not gonna lie. It's actually pretty easy. I mean, I say that, it's probably about to get obnoxiously hard. We have a ton of people on wood, don't really need that. Tindliad. Alright. Honestly, I think just the cavalry. Oh, it's horses. I don't know, I kind of think just the cavalry will be able to take out that one. Just the cavalry and Morgan. Maybe I should add these guys as well. Alright, Morgan, good enough. Let's go. Get our gold upgrade. Only 3 more minutes. Is this the last bunch of Aztec prisoners? Oh wait, don't intercept that attack. Alright. Again, I want them all targeting Morgan. Alright, cool. Stay alive, Morgan, stay alive. Come on, buddy. Stay alive. Nice. Oh snap, we're in a war. Cavalry, cavalry! Oh man, look at all these prisoners, man. We cannot lose this. I forgot to be repairing all these. Does our work? No, it doesn't. Okay. This is gonna cost a lot. 200 of each. It's worth. Alright, have we beat that objective? There still is more prisoners? Oh, that's the Spanish base. Yeah, it's too strong to attack, for sure. Oh, there must be some up here, isn't there? No, get out of there! Alright, we want some of y'all. We need a bunch of y'all. We'll take that upgrade. We do need a couple more people on gold. What's getting attacked? Alright, actually, maybe I want, oh no. Yeah, there we go. These guys are pretty fast. I just hope that this force can hold out. It's a risky play. We'll take these troops. Actually, we're about to have plenty of troops. Just get some more villagers, I guess. Alright, got a couple more cavalry. A few more hoop throwers. Again, there's about to be a massive army here. You guys have no idea. Like, it's huge. Alright, where are you, villagers? We're coming to save you. Any prisoners? There we go. Alright, ready? Money swing. Yeah, bro. Alright, it's on its way. Oh, God. Alright, big attack. But we did actually save this. Man. The Aztec army has arrived. Check that out, boys. We saved all the prisoners. Hey. Alright, this is what I'm talking about. Check this out, okay? We have all these Bola dudes. Korea. JJ. Alright, we've rescued everybody. Done all the secondary objectives. It's time to push in on this base. 8 pikemen, obviously. Now, we probably could afford to actually wait up. Just because we do want we do want cannons.
Yes, fire.
Alright, we need a lot of gold. A lot of gold, a lot of gold. And a lot of wood. Right? Yes. We did get all of our upgrades. Cool, cool. Alright. Treasures don't really matter too much. Alright. Let's go ahead and just get... And I believe, yeah, check that out. Legendary Eagle. These guys are all maxed out. Come at me, boy. Alright. Come on, age up faster. Let's get another one of these built just in case it gets done in time that we can start creating a bunch more. I never actually explored up here. I wonder what's up here. Oh, he's trapped. Doesn't really matter. Alright, we're about to move out. Wait, is he getting ready to move out? Is he just anticipating an attack? Alright, nice. They will both be done, so we'll... Well, honestly, I don't know if I'll even be able to make 5. We need a lot of gold. Alright, let's make a couple mortars. Just gonna be our support. Komonchi. Oh, these guys all have speed buffs too. Nice, 450. Okay. Mortars are on the way, they'll be our support, and we'll be good to go. Just be flooding them gates, whoops. Alright, 3 it is. Take what you got. Yeah, look at that, we got all the upgrades. Alright, come on. Check that out, baby. 3 armies. We have... Yeah, these guys also don't count as supply. Or as population, rather. None of this counts as population except for my own troops. So we could max out at another 200 and have like 400 troops, I guess. Alright, let's go flood these gates. You better run, buddy. Here we go. Alright. Avance them. Let's move in. Bro, these not upgraded musketeers stand no chance. And our objective is find and destroy the Spanish town center. Alright, cool. There it is. Let's push right in on this bad boy. Jeuchia. Alright, I want the Bola dudes defending. And that's it though. Everybody else on this thing? 6500 HP, is that what mine has? Yeah, it is. It's just a standard town center. And it's about to fall. Spanish are on the run. Easy wins for ya, boy. Alright. What's up next? Right where we stand. This is where Elaine comes in, right? Nope.
I don't understand. There's no gold here. What were the Spanish after?
The map.
What map?
You're standing on it.
Yeah, buddy.
The moon is in Florida. Send word to Elaine.
We found Lake the Moon.
We have captured not only
Delgado,
but a Turk as well. What is an Ottoman doing in the New World?
I have no quarrel with you, conquistador. All I wanted was a look at an old map.
Si, si. A Lago de Luna. I saw the map too. My treasure fleet will be stopping in La Florida. Water from this lake of yours will make me a rich man when I return to Spain.
So, you would take the water for yourself? You conquistadors are no better than the Circle.
That old story again.
The Circle has enclaves in Prague and Alexandria, even your precious Spain. Have you not seen the white animals?
Bah, the Circle of Ossus is nothing more than a legend. No match for powder and steel. Put the Turk in the hold with the other prisoners. He will face the fire when we return to Spain.
So Sahin's been captured by Delgado. Let's go ahead and choose our card. I mean, free troops could be nice in some missions, I guess. We have a more customization. Again, I just want another person. Do we want a reverend? It's the only guy left. A street preacher sharing the good news. Yes, preach it, brother. See if we can see any of our dudes. Alright, here we go. This is two of them, I think. What's this guy doing? Alright. Anyway, I'm tempted to play another one. I'm tempted. I think I will. Longer episode today. Morgan heads for Florida, hoping to beat the Spanish to the Lake of the Moon, but a hurricane drives his ships off course, forcing him to land in Cuba. Here we go.
Morgan set sail for Florida, but he hadn't counted on the hurricane.
Oh yeah.
It was like no storm the knights had ever seen. It swept across the Caribbean with a vengeance, yeah, leaving fragile colonies in ruins.
It's a good thing we got missionaries on donkeys, right? Look at that ship, man.
Be in dry dock for quite a while before it's seaworthy.
Not good enough.
Not good enough. We need to sail right away.
If you try to get to Florida in that, you'll be
swimming the last 100 miles.
Consider yourself lucky you made it to port at all in a hurricane.
Speaking of hurricanes.
Yeah, here she is.
Well, Morgan Black. So, the New World hasn't killed you off yet. What's this I hear about Florida?
Nothing that need concern you.
Oh, come now. You sent my best ships to the bottom. The least you owe me is a little civility. Are you going after the treasure fleet?
Aye, we're going after the Spanish. But we don't want their gold. If you take us to Florida, it's yours.
I like the idea of your knights keeping the Spaniards busy while I make off with the plunder. I really do. But I'm not sure you're up to the task.
And you are? Those pirates of yours are too scruffy and underfed to stand toe-to-toe with an army of conquistadors.
Point taken. But still, I don't make a habit of sailing with knights. Perhaps I'll let you and your men come along.
To prove yourself.
But you'll have to prove yourself first.
Yeah, buddy, we're in Florida. Cuba, not Florida. Sailing to Florida. We're in Cuba. Pirates help. Oh boy.
Prove yourself worthy to sail with me before I leave, and I'll take you to Florida.
Alright, here we go.
Making a name for myself on these islands should impress Lizzie.
I'll have to find ways to improve my reputation. Yeah, buddy. Alright.
The hurricane has put us so far off course, we won't be getting any shipments from Malta.
Alright, no reinforcements, boys.
Yes.
So, natives are attacking some of the local settlers.
We should protect those settlers.
Yeah, let's protect them. Alright, we need to make Lizzie happy in 20 minutes. We need 8,000 experience, which you can see up here, which we get just by doing, you know, community service, good tasks to help the people of this island. Alright, give me the city. Yeah, there we go. I am very,
The blowgun warriors do not fight well against cavalry. We should build a stable and trade more.
Secondary objective? Yeah. Alright. Puts you on 7.
I'm told the Caribs have cut off Havana.
Caribs.
The rest of Cuba. We should secure that area and rebuild a trade post for the Belgians. So let's be cautious in case there are more hostile natives.
All right. So what do I have to do? Build the first stable, reopen the trade route. Right. Got you, fam. Well, I'll just say I want you on there. So loud, man. It's really obnoxious. Alright. Let's just see what's up. I know there's a bunch of enemies. Oh, they're looking to attack. Yo, screw off, boys. Alright, we might have bitten off a little bit more than we can chew here. Alright, this is definitely not the easiest of fights, as our army is dying quite rapidly. Morgan's alive, though. Alright, where's your little friend there, Elizabeth? Alright, we need a church. We can't build a church. That's nice. Really appreciate that. Tignere. So where's all my scruffy cavalry? Alright. Now, I believe there's a bunch more pirates down here. Yep, there is. Alright, let's wait for our reinforcements. Cool, cool. Now, let's see if Morgan can get in here and do some damage before dying. Oh god. This is a big fight. Not retreat, retreat, retreat. There's no way in anything that we are getting through that. That is a mess right there if I ever saw one. Alright, so population room. Sorry about that announcement, by the way. What are you guys doing? Alright, we're gonna want a little bit more gold for sure. We want the gold upgrade.
Ready.
Again, this is definitely not going to be the easiest. We're not even halfway there yet, but only 4 minutes have gone by. Secondary objective. There's some cows we have to save, and we have to get an Indian boy over, I believe. But y'all don't know that yet. Do we try that again? Those guys are tough. Do I even want flaming hoops? Like, this is literally called Knights of Malta that throw flaming hoops at Janissaries. Like, those are really good against Janissaries, but I think cavalry will be the best chance that we have against these blowgunners. I'm really annoyed I can't build a church. I can't heal my troops. If we can get up in there and get Morgan up, he'll be able to use his special ability. Alright, that's a bit too many. Say we want some hunting, that way we can get our hunting upgrades, get a little bit faster food. Come on. There's the Paris burning. Oh, okay. So that's her ship. Apparently mine's not in this dock. Oh my god. Yo. I don't know about this, boys. Can we even do this? How are we supposed to defend this? Holy cow. These guys are tanks. Just infantry. Okay. So we need a lot of these, and we need to move fast. We're at 2200, so we're almost half. No, wait, we don't need 5,000, we need 8,000. We're a quarter of the way there. Alright, we're going. We need to get in, get Morgan up. He heals so fast. It's one of the nice things about a campaign is all your heroes heal extremely fast. Alright, so let's just rush in, get him up. No way they all healed. Good, that's gonna say. Oh god, now we have all this pack on us. I mean, it was bound to happen. Alright, we just need constant troops coming in. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Now, we don't have any shipments. We can't call in villagers. Come on, Morgan. We just need your damage. It's really all we need. We just need you doing damage. Come on. There's so many of these guys. I can almost use my new ability. Or my old ability. Oh, he's dead. Retreat! Alright. 4 horses. Morgan will be up. Morgan, you idiot, don't get up already. Well, Morgan's down again. Alright. Get up, Morgan, you lazy oaf. I mean, we are getting a lot of experience from all this. Build that thing, would you? Again, so we just need constant horses. Cavalry. We just need to make as many as we can. Alright, let's explore around if we can without causing another wave of anything. Alright, that's up. We don't have the food to upgrade it, but we should. Yeah, see? There he is.
I want you to do a favor for me.
A favor.
This native boy next to me needs safe passage back to his family on the nearby island. Find the natives that...
Swing it!
Once you have it, use it to get to the island.
Alright, it's a good thing reinforcements just showed up. Because we need them. Alright, that's a secondary objective? What? That's really... Man. Alright, this is complicated. We're halfway there now, and there hasn't been half the time, so... That's good. Get up, Morgan. Lazy oaf. Get up. Get up. Come on, dude. Get up. We need you. Kaya?
Tinyura?
Get up, Morgan. Morgan. Thank you. Alright, so while that was all going on, we need to... There was a bunch of troops over here. Are they just like chilling? No way all those troops were just chilling. They're coming to attack us, aren't they? No, they're just chilling. Stolen gold. Ah, okay. That's what it is. Another secondary objective, okay. I do want to get this native boy. Yeptos. Unka. Yeptos. Alright, so they'll gather that. Alright, we're starting to build up our horse count quite a bit. I still think we just want to make as many as possible, though. Really, like, I can't wait, or I'm sure there's already games, yeah, like, I mean, even StarCraft, like, the pathing is just so much better than in Age of Empires, but then you go back and play, like, Age of Empires 2 or Warcraft 3, like, the pathing is so messed up. I mean, it's not messed up, it's just how, you know, how old the game is. Alright, Indian boy, 250 health, I never actually had him die. I've always managed to save him. Alright, there's a lot of Indians. Where are they? Oh wait, a bunch of cows? Yeah, there we go. Alright. It's another easy one. Now where's all these stupid Indians? This is gonna be a rough fight. In fact, I want my horses to go first. Alright, there's his canoe. Alright, nice. Look at that. Horse is OP, bro. We just stomp him out of existence. So that actually gives us 750. Alright, oh snap. We're actually really close. There we go. Load you up. Put you in there. You're almost dead. As many as we can. Can we fit you guys in there? We can. Okay. Now I forgot. There's gonna be another big fight up here. Actually. Oh, the cow's already got there. Yo, you? Oh no. Alright, 40-minute video. Snap. Alright, can we fit all you guys in there? Please say we can. I don't think so though. Oh, nice, we can. And now there's gonna be a lot of fighting. He has a gun. He's essentially just a villager though. Alright, let's return him. Listen to the dad's speech. Yo, Indian boy. Here we go, see? Oh snap, we're done! Oh, there we go.
Since he was very small, since you have helped my people, I will help yours.
Oh yes, these guys!
South of here, men with large guns,
taken
a sacred artifact. Yes.
They got a cannon.
Retrieve it, and the Caribs will not attack your village again.
Oh wait, do I have to build on this before I get his troops? Ah, there we go.
Help you fight.
Yep, boss. And spread out, because I'm pretty sure the large gun is a cannon. Honestly, we don't even need to build on that. Is that the last secondary objective? Yeah, it is. Alright, we're good. There's a lot of pirates, though. Alright, this is gonna be a little bit complicated. Because I think the cannon's just gonna... Oh, the cannons aren't set up. Oh. Alright, we're gonna lose a lot of horses. Alright, Morgan, you need to get up soon, buddy. Alright, nice. Check this out. This Carib sacred artifact. Look at that. Pretty sick. Is that a fish? Pretty cool. Anyway. Yep, those. Alright, that's all the secondary objectives done. Bring Morgan to Lizzie before she sails. We're on our way. Come on. You can do it. Go. Oh, we have to leave some dudes behind. That's okay. Alright, we want our cavalry standing by. Our other troops standing by. Morgan.
Morgan Black. Get him in
the boat. I'll take you to Florida. Alright. There we go, mission 5 and 6. That was a bit of a longer episode, 43 minutes. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, be sure to go ahead and leave a like down below. Subscribe, daily Age of Empires 3 content. And I do another video after later on in the afternoon, every day as well. I hope you guys do enjoy them. If you do, you know, I really appreciate it if you subscribe. And I'll definitely see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.